Finding time to eat dinner as a family has always been tough. And these days, with parents balancing working from home, childcare, and virtual learning, planning ahead is more important than ever. Before the pandemic, I met with DC locals Michael and Rachel Pulliam to put together a delicious meal plan that you can also use to help manage your family's new routine. This is On Your Plate. Hey, Mike and Rachel, welcome to the Giant Kitchen. This is my colleague too, one of the nutritionists on the Giant team.
Hi guys.
Tell us, what's on your plate?
Well, both Mike and I work different shifts, and so we are constantly moving and on the go with everything that we have to do with food prep. We can usually just put something on the girls' plate, they'll eat it, but we need to make sure that it's something that is gonna allow us to be nutritious as well.
And don't forget dance and karate and gymnastics. And
running around.
When you have a busy family and busy schedules, it's really important that we meal plan. The way that we can save time is by batch cooking. So think about it, making it once, eating it twice. So today we are making meatballs, and these are turkey meatballs, so it's a great source of lean protein. And these are slow cooker meatballs, so although it sounds like it takes a lot of time to prep while it's cooking, you guys can feel free to do anything else. It's actually gonna save you a lot of time, which I know you guys need. We're gonna be preparing them two ways, one with zucchini noodles and one on mini subs. So first we're gonna need to whisk these eggs. And making meatballs is so fun. You can get the kids involved if you're a little brave.
Our girls are definitely more likely to eat it if they help make it.
Oh, that's awesome. And then we're gonna add breadcrumbs, Italian seasoning, garlic powder, and Parmesan cheese. And like I said, you can have the girls help you, but one thing I like to do is use an ice cream scooper.
They get very excited about having jobs, so that's something that we try to do.
That scooper would be an exalted position.
All right, so it's all mixed up.
Back to you.
Good. So this recipe is 8 hours on low. So you can either put them in the slow cooker in the morning and go to work and then have them ready for dinner, or if you want them for lunch, you can always make it the night before. So the meatballs are all rolled up. Let's get to cooking. First, we're gonna start off with our tomato sauce. Any type is good. We do want to look for low salt and low sugar. So you can pair these meatballs with whole grains, vegetables. So we'll come back in 8 hours. Now that our meatballs are done, we're going to take out half of them for our subs. And then we're going to put in our zucchini noodles for our other recipe.
Family. Look who joined us to eat.
Here's a bowl for you guys.
Want to start feeding your family more nutritious meals? Here are a few little things that can make a giant impact. Get your kids involved with selecting new foods and recipes that the whole family will love. When time permits, invite your kids to help you in the kitchen. At the table, slow down. Focus on the family conversation, not just the food. Well, we're gonna let you all enjoy. Thank you for joining us. We'll see you next time. This is On Your Plate.